just not about fashion. It's not a trend. It's an attitude. It's a philosophy that allows you to say the most by speaking the least. It makes a stronger statement because there is beauty and appeal in simplicity, and because less is always more. Since childhood, I have always been drawn to simplicity, whether in nature or in aesthetics or in design and spaces. It has always had a special appeal for me. I have always been inspired by the sophistication and elegance of minimalism. It has always been a large part of me. Especially when I'm designing my garments in my design philosophy, I try to eliminate everything that is unnecessary and stick with making the use of Indian geometry, loops, drapes, a yogic state of mind, and keep minimalism at its core. I am Wendell Rodricks, and minimalism is a culture that I live by.